Plastic is a very useful material. Plastic as a packing material, wonderful. Plastic as a domestic material. Plastic as a electronic gadget. Everywhere you can see. So plastic is very important in the day-to-day life. Especially, it's a cheap material. At one stage in 2001, they thought of banning plastic because the accumulation of plastic is so much and they are not able to dispose it, and it clogs the pathway of the canal, of the drainage system, etc. The stagnation resulted. And because of stagnation, you have mosquitoes. Like that, the problem multiplies in different ways. So you have must find out a solution for that. That was my aim. I am Dr. Vasudevan. I'm a professor in chemistry. And I develop technology which are useful for common man. Plastic is non-biodegradable. That's the problem. But I say, why do you bother about it? Let us try to use it for something else. See, actually what is done is, you take a stone, heat it to 1000 degree, and the shredded plastic, these shredded plastics, which are obtained from our waste plastics only, now this is added over the stone, and this, the moment we add it, it gets melted and coated over the stone. Over that bitumen is added, and now mix it and roll it and then use it for road laying. The advantage now here is, the plastic that is coated acts as a binder with the bitumen and the stone. So normally, we expect a 1000 kg load withstanding property according to the Marshall's ability test. But this product which has been developed has withstand 2500 kilos, more than twice the strength of the normal road. Today, more than 1 lakh kilometers have been laid in India, and about 11 states are involved. This was a plastic road which was laid in 2006. And this is almost about more than 10 years old. And the road is performing very well. No crack. Nothing has been formed in this development. It has withstood 10 seasons. The plastic is not a problem. It is a garbage. The culture is a problem. The littering is a problem. Anybody comes to my room, I give them 2 chocolates. And then I just find out what they do. They take the chocolate, but the paper, they simply crush it and keep it on my table itself. I have a dustbin there. They can put this small chase. They are not able to put it on the dustbin, but keep it on the table. That is our culture. This is the plastic, plastone. This contains granite stone and plastic. This is 1 foot by 1 foot. This consumes about 2 kilos of plastic. So a large amount of consumption of plastic takes place here. So when you try to use this as a structural material, plastic, we manufacture more plastic to use it. Whenever the chemistry is so much useful, my interest is how common man can be improved. So what he needs. So that is the motivation, and thereby we have developed many products. When I started the work, some of the companies in the United States, they came to know that. They were offering a lot of money. They want the technology to be given to them. But I said, no, we are not giving like that. I'm giving to my country freely. Only thing is, India has got 41 lakh kilometers, only 1 lakh is laid. The other road should be laid. Greater motivation for the whole world.